New this morning, drama at Lansing City Hall Monday night after the city council fails to elect a president. Well, at first, city council members Kathie, Dunbar and Carol Wood were nominated for the position, but neither got enough votes to claim victory. Throughout the night, several more members were nominated, but no one ever got enough votes to win. At around midnight, the city council voted to recess the meeting until Thursday. We'll keep you updated on this story throughout the week.